Matthias Maurer is approaching the end of his first stay aboard the International Space Station. He's been in orbit for approximately 6 months, representing ESA as a member of the space station crew. The mission is called Cosmic Kiss. It's a name that Matthias chose as a declaration of love for space. His journey began on the 11th of November 2021, when he became the second European astronaut to travel in a SpaceX Crew Dragon spacecraft. Alongside three NASA astronauts, Roger Chari, Thomas Marshburn, and Kayla Barron, Matthias was launched from Cape Canaveral in Florida. Around 22 hours later, Crew 3 successfully docked to the Harmony module of the ISS.
Docking complete, and happy to be here at the ISS.
Next up is European Space Agency astronaut Matthias Maurer.
The Cosmic Kiss mission began just 2 days after ESA astronaut Thomas Pesquet returned to Earth, having spent 6 months in orbit.
We have a lot of science experiments ahead, and I'm very happy to continue what Thomas started. And then after 6 months, I will hand over to Samantha, and it will be the time of longest European presence in space, 1.5 years, almost without interruption.
With a professional background in material science, Matthias has spent much of the last few months carrying out experiments in the European Columbus Laboratory. He's worked on more than 35 European studies and several international experiments. These included curing concrete in microgravity, growing human skin in space, and investigating the distribution of bacteria on the space station. He's also acted as a test subject, investigating the effects of microgravity on the human body. All these experiments have important applications back on Earth and provide valuable data for future long-duration space missions. As flight engineer, Matthias has shared responsibility for ongoing maintenance operations on board the space station. In November, he used the Canadarm2 robotic arm to assist in the release of a Cygnus commercial resupply vehicle, acting as commander for its departure. A replacement Cygnus arrived in February, bringing fresh supplies of hardware and experiments. Various other spacecraft have docked to the station during the Cosmic Kiss mission, including SpaceX Dragon and Progress supply vehicles, and the new Russian Prikol module.
First through the hatch is
March saw the arrival of a Soyuz capsule, bringing three Russian cosmonauts and taking the station's crew up to 10 members. On March the 23rd, Matthias Maurer exited the US Quest airlock in an EMU spacesuit, becoming the fourth German astronaut to spacewalk since Thomas Reiter first ventured outside the Mir space station in 1995. Along with NASA astronaut Roger Chari, Matthias proceeded to carry out maintenance and improvements to the station's exterior. This included installing power and data cabling to ESA's Bartolomeo science platform, situated outside the Columbus module. The spacewalk lasted just under 7 hours, during which time Matthias traversed almost all of the station's exterior. The Cosmic Kiss mission will soon come to an end, as Matthias returns to Earth in the Crew Dragon. Samantha Cristoforetti will replace him as a European crew member, maintaining ESA's presence on board this outpost in space, which after more than 2 decades in orbit, remains a shining symbol of what can be achieved through international cooperation.